Stop scrolling! Are you making this mistake? Not sieving matcha causes it to clump together, leaving you with gritty particles. How to avoid it? Sieve it! Get that smooth matcha you've been waiting for. Follow for part 3!